to this prayer, that they would win the battle in their mind. Even though the week is just starting, it's almost like they're already in defeat because they're focused on the things that aren't working. They're focused on the things that are building the frustration, that are building the anxiety. They're focused on the things that work, that feel like blocks to their success and their progress. And as a result, the week is almost already defeated. So we come against that spirit of defeat. We come against the battle in the mind. We pray right now that anyone listening to this prayer would become successful in their mind, that they would become victorious in their mind, that they would no longer allow their thoughts to dictate their direction, that they would become even masters of their thoughts. A thought may come, and I pray that anyone listening to this prayer, even though a thought may come, if that thought does not align with God's thought for you, that you would not just embrace that thought, but you would reject that thought. Not every thought has to be honored. Sometimes you get a thought and you got to say, you know what? I have this thought, but this thought is not of God. This thought is not of me. This thought is not where I want to be. So I reject this thought. And I pray that anyone listening to this prayer would only accept positive thoughts, thoughts that are going to build you up, not break you down, thoughts that are going to propel you, not delay you, thoughts that are going to prepare you, not slow you down. I'm praying right now, anyone listening to this prayer would have victory in your mind this week, that anytime a negative thought would come into your mind, you would catch it and say, nope, that's not my thought. That may be somebody else's thought, but not my thought. I pray you would only think thoughts of someone that is a winner, someone that has already succeeded, someone that is already going where God has called them to go and to do everything God has called you to do. I'm praying that you would quiet your mind, that you would alleviate distraction this week so that you can really get clear on where you're supposed to go. There are some messages that are trying to get to you. God is trying to speak to you. But because there's so much going on in your world, it's almost like the distractions and the thoughts are blocking God's communication to you. So I'm praying anyone listening to this prayer would clear your mind this week. Even if you just take 10 minutes and get clear and say, God, what are you trying to say that I'm not hearing? And keep repeating that question, and I guarantee you, you're going to hear an answer. Because this is the week where you get control over your thoughts, and you are able to hear more clearly what you're supposed to do, and you would begin to believe in your mind that you are everything God created you to be. No matter what your boss says about you, no matter what your coworkers believe about you, no matter what your friends may say against you, no matter what your family may say against you, you are everything God created you to be. And I'm praying this week you would see evidence of that, and that your thoughts would align with that direction, and you would begin to know that victory starts in the mind. You have to believe it in order to receive it. This is my prayer for you. In the name of Jesus we pray. Amen.